high-profile people, whether they be in the entertainment industry or in business, they'll often like to wear a cloak of eternal youth. They almost want to seem immortal.
Maybe Beverly Hills has a bit more of this problem than other places, but some people here wish to go beyond what is already a good result. In other words, they look good and ought not to have anything else.